Epson EX3280 review, pros and cons. Pros. Bright picture. HDMI connection works well. Easy setup. Many users say that it is a great product for the value. It is easy to navigate. Low price. Cons. The display resolution is not good for text presentations. The focus is a little imprecise. It is not very good for educational programs. It lacks a thumb drive and the Bluetooth capabilities. The fan is very loud. That's it, please like and subscribe.